Shocking incident in Karnataka is concerned. Absolute insensitivity and callousness on part of the police, where the body of a journalist, we've blurred those visuals for you, but that body is being carried to a hospital in a garbage van. Now, this journalist who reportedly died in a road accident was shifted in a garbage van to a hospital. And the police presence is also there. You can see a police personnel as well, and the body of the journalist along with his bike being kept in a garbage van. Now, this shocking incident was reported in Hangal district of Karnataka, and the body was reportedly shifted to the hospital by the police authorities in a garbage van. We have Imran joining us with more. Imran, we are playing out the visuals. Absolute shocking and absolute insensitivity on part of the police.
Well, absolutely. This shocking incident has outraged the entire journalist fraternity in Karnataka here, that they couldn't find a vehicle to take a journalist's body to the hospital. Now, the police authorities are saying that because yesterday, Sunday, was a festival day, they couldn't find any ambulance or any private vehicle to take this journalist's body. However, this the answer from the police has not been accepted by the journalist association there. They're planning to protest. Even more insensitive is the part that when his body was taken to the nearby government hospital, the hospital authorities refused to take the body because they wanted, demanded money. And even when a local journalist paid the money for the last rites, they wrapped his body in a torn cloth and the blood was oozing out from the clothes. This is, both the incidents have shocked the entire journalist community here, and they're protesting today, demanding action should be taken against those responsible.